Oh my God, do you know how happy I am? Like, tribe. So I just finished cleaning the fridge and I'm telling you, I thought it was easy work. Nimechoka. Hey. Yeah, but I'll also put that on TikTok, so go watch it. I finished washing the things I got. That is githeri. Yeah, these are the things that were in the fridge. Nilizitoa. Yeah, so yeah. And then ndaizi zingine. I just wanna arrange this. Oh, is it if it was ilikuwa ndani ya fridge, I need to return. I wanna arrange this place. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. Let's just hope it turns out nicely. I can't record the whole thing because, of course, I don't have enough space on my phone, but I'll just show you guys. Hi tribe, how are you guys doing? So it's evening. I finished cleaning. I arranged the stuff I got from Kamukunji. Oh my God, they look so nice. I love, 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 love them. I can show you guys. I'm gonna show you the kitchen, how it looks. Just in a few, but I'm gonna go to Nini inaitwaje Carrefour. I'm going to get a few supplies. I wasn't even like really planning to go, but because I don't have tampons and I don't also have a shower gel or even soap, so it's so essential to go for those things right now. And I think I'll just get stuff that I really need. Kama nitakuwa na more time, I'll get other stuff, and also just also depends also with money, you know. But yeah, how am I glowing like this? Oh my goodness, I'm so pretty. Yeah, okay, let me show you. Yeah guys, so this bag. Oh yeah, Denry, hey. So yeah, so these things, for some reason guys, I was so disappointed. They can't fit here. Okay, see, like they literally can't fit. They can't fit. So I had to like improvise and maybe just put them. Yeah, I'll just have to find a way to work with them being there. So I changed the cutlery holder and that one is like that. So I put it here. I don't know what you guys think about that arrangement there, but I'm going to remove this of course and put a smaller one. This is just taking too much space. I removed the cover for this cooker. I felt like it was taking so much space also there. I will clean that wall for now, just assume it. Yeah, so I felt like it was taking so much space up. Oh, I just had to remove it. And then this is gonna of course come on this side and that, but after I have changed this. And then look at how cute those look. I love them. Yeah, so I arranged the cups there. These are the salt holders, and then these are the spice holders. I'll be putting here stuff like storage, that one too, like if I buy stuff and I need to put them there. And then that is for corn, and then that is for wheat flour. Yeah, I need to cover them. I wanted to air them out first. I'll work on that space up there with something. I have a plan for it. It will be a DIY, so don't miss out. And then I put there the ninis. This is the fruit basket. I am planning to work on it tomorrow. And yeah, I'll be putting here my snacks and stuff like that. And then this is the place that I'll be putting bluebird, margarine, oil, like just the small stuff that I can easily reach while cooking, you know. Yeah, yeah, so I think this will remain here for now. Yeah, until further notice, but this will remain here for now. So yes. Wow, guys, tell me what you think about that kitchen transformation. Let me know what you think about it. Okay, we've not really at it to me fanya so much, but this is how it looks. Hi guys, so the lighting is so bad here. Una venye na kama white, but yeah, nimekuja meeting, I have a meeting. Yeah, I have a meeting with a brand manager. Yeah, and then we are here, I'm here at CJ's, I'm waiting for, imagine I don't even know if it's her or him. Funny thing, I'm just guessing. Hi guys, so I just finished my meeting and now I came to add 254 cakes crib. Guys, check them out, they have like really nice cakes, and you're gonna be seeing me wearing more and more cakes from them. So you and I both should start wearing such nice shoes. Oh my god, they have really nice shoes. Check them out, they're on Instagram. I'll leave their Instagram handle below. Check them out, and the quality is good. Yeah, that's the name. Don't forget. And say ni matuma. Bye. Hi guys, so I was going to take a shower, but then aki nakwambia huku kuna makelele, this construction. So I was going to take a shower, but then my bed and Shurak is here, guys. I am so excited, you can only imagine. Like, I am really very excited. So it's actually outside, wamefika nimesikia. I think bado anaingiza the parts of it. So nataka kunini, like I've removed the mattress. I've been sleeping on the floor, on the mattress, like I'm finally getting a bed. Yeah, and then I want to remove these things here so that the bed can be like this. I wanted the bed to be over here, but I feel like here is better. It will create more space for me. So yeah, I'm so excited. Jesus, oh my god, do you know how happy I am? Like, even look at my face. Me aki, the whole day I've just been like, since yesterday. Okay, my periods ended yesterday, but now the last days, it's like yesterday and today, they're always like very low days for me. Like, I always feel so low and feel so like unmotivated. But is it unmotivated? I don't know, tell me. But yeah, so wow guys, thanks be to God. Like, I'm so grateful to God. Like, I never even knew I would be able to buy a bed this early. Like, oh my god, I'm so happy and I'm so grateful to God. Like, thank you so much, Jesus Christ. Like, finally I'm getting a bed. Do you know, in the other house I actually sold the bed, and then the last 1 month that I stayed there I was sleeping on the couch, and then now I sold the couch, and now when I came here I slept on the floor, and then I slept on my bed, on the mattress, and now a bed is coming. Do you know how much that is? Like, it's just like, oh my god, thank you so much, finally. I can just say I'm going home to my bed, not to my mattress. Yeah, amen, thanks be to God. So yeah, let's see what is being brought, let's see how it looks. I just hope they have not disappointed me, because I just wanted something simple like my other bed, but now like simple. So yeah, let's see what is being brought. They're here, guys, they're here. With my bed. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Huyo mtu ako na kerere. Sikia tu. Guys, look at it. Look at, imagine it's so beautiful actually. Like the headboard is really beautiful. See, the material too is awesome. Nafa kuosha hapa. Can you guys tell me how to wash this? Ama niende TikTok nitafute. But yeah, wow, this is nice. Oh my goodness, even the lighting is not doing enough justice to it. Look, it's actually really beautiful. And here is the one for behind. Wow, I love it. I love this. It's nice. Let's see how wakisha funganisha itakwaje. Guys, so this is how this shurak looks. It's a shurak and a bag holder at the same time. Wow, I love it. I love it, imagine. It's actually really cute. I love it. Let's see how it's gonna look in my bedroom. Let's see. Let me show you. This mattress is too big for this bed. What do you think? Guys, what do you think I should do? Ebu, tell me. Because I feel like it's too big for this bed. But it's not that bad. I know watu wameng'ang'ana nayo wameingiza. So, yeah, it's okay. But how cute is my bed, guys? Like, it's cute. It's cute, actually. See? I love it. Hi, guys. So, I just came from the shower, and I'm so, so happy. I'm so grateful to God. Oh, my God. Do you guys remember when I was selling my stuff, like, 2 months ago? And I think 3 months ago, actually. And even the first time when I was leaving Links, I sold all my stuff. And I gave out a lot of my stuff. But God is like literally just restoring everything for me. And I'm just so happy here. I'm so happy. Like what I'm getting is what I really wanted. It's not like when I was in the other house. Okay, I'm not like entirely saying the other house was bad and stuff. I'm just saying that I'm really like, even when I get stuff here. Do you know, guys? Whenever, even in my previous houses, in my previous purchases, whenever I purchased something and like it came and I paid for it, you know, I used to feel like, oh my God, like my heart is just going so fast, like I'm getting so anxious, like, oh, when will I ever get that money back? Is it even possible? Is it like, have I made a mistake? Like I was always doubting everything that I was doing, and I just feel like this time I'm not really having that feeling, and I'm like in the most humblest guys. I'm really, really grateful for the support that you all have been showing me. You don't know how much your support comes a long way for me. I really, really appreciate that. And I thank God. I thank, like, the power of just, like, surrendering. Like, me, I just reached a point of, like, I'm just surrendering everything to God. And even up to now, I'm just surrendering everything to God. Even when I feel like I'm getting anxious and all that. Even right now when I'm talking to you about this, I'm feeling a bit anxious. And you can even, like, notice. It's because I'm like, is it too early for me to be too excited? But I don't know. I'm just leaving everything to God, to be honest. Like, everything, I'm going to be celebrating all the little achievements that I get in my life, and I have promised myself that. And yeah, I'm just literally going to do that. Yeah. So let's get into the haul. It's people are telling me, actually posted a haul on TikTok of my Kamkunji haul, and people are saying, oh, it's not a haul without prices and all that. But guys, me, I don't know if I really want to be telling you all the prices of everything. There's just a reason why, but yeah, maybe to Mimi, I bought them a while back, guys. I bought them on Sunday, and up to now, today is Wednesday. I have not unpacked them. I've just, let me show you, I've just been eating the bread. What else? I have eaten this one. Yeah, I just put the paper over so you all can see. I wanted to plug you. Aki is ni tamu. Oh my goodness, there's ni tamu ebon any. Look at this. I got them from Carrefour. I think they were 77 bob 70 somewhere there. Ni kidogo but neat. Yeah, check them out, guys. Sorry, jungle shanza ku misbehave. And then I got tissues. Nora Joffrey has this hold on me about Velvex, and I think becoming a Velvex girly. So yes, I got Velvex and tissues, 10 pieces. I got this Livel. They were on offer. You know, if it's Livel or what should we call this? Yeah, 1 pack 100 sheets. And then these ones are also kitchen napkins. I got cake, queen cakes. I got these eggs. And then cornflakes. I just wanted to have a little cornflakes. And then mini. Ini a must for everyone. How are you, a single girl or like a bachelor or just a youth and not liking Indomie? Like, what do you eat when? You know, yeah. So, and then I got this is Coca-Cola zero sugar. I love zero sugar biscuits because I just feel like it's a really easy snack for nowadays. I really like eating, by the way, guys. And if you can see, I have really added weight. Ama, yeah. So I just like I eat a lot of snacks, and that's how I survive, because most times, like, I'm in a hurry, I need to be somewhere. So snacks are really important for me. And then I told you guys Nora has something on me with this Velvex stuff. So yeah, this was smaller. Oh, it's the same size. Yeah, so unaona imesha. So this one coming in. And then nikanunua asali. I really love asali so much. I got this person was just mixing things, imagine, and I bathroom stuff, and I don't know. So I got Vim, and I got Nanini wipes for the bathroom. And then guys, I bought rice from Nini. This Nindengu from that place, Apoka, for your place, Yakupima. And I feel like it's actually really nice because today, this type of, I don't know if you guys know, no, kuna Indengu ya green, alafu kuna Indengu ya yellow. So I really love this Indengu ya yellow more than the green one. And then this is Mabuyu. It looks nice. I've not tried it yet, so I'll let you guys know. And then also on that, I also got rice. 1 kg was 270 bob, and this is basmati rice. I'll try it and then I'll let you guys know, because I don't like the rice that I have right now. Oh my goodness, what did I buy and leave here that melted like this? Did I buy ice cream? Oh, yogurt ilipasuka. Gosh. Also, I bought cranberry. I'm gonna clean up this mess right now. Yeah, so I'm so sure hapo ndani tutapatana na more and more mess. These three things. I got the nini antiseptic disinfectant. Robots. It's usually really nice, or Dettol. And then it's time to change our toothbrush as usual after every month. And then I bought this for when, guys, this is really nice for when I go for shoots. Like, it's good for applying on your legs when you go for shoots. This one, or lotion, but not because you can't carry a whole box of lotion in your bag. This is always the best as a model, I would advise. And then that is Carson's baby mini. Baby oil, or you can just use baby oil of your choice. There is my coffee, this 3-in-1. I bought the, I'm gonna try them. Okay, I have used them before, but I want to try them again before I'm really sure of buying the big one. I don't want to buy the big one and be like, ah, I wish I never bought. So, yeah. And then I got noodles. This is a bulldog. I wanted to get the kimchi, but I don't know. This is nice. It's the one that I used the other time. You remember when I was doing a spicy medley challenge? It's usually around 270 bob. It's in Carrefour. In Carrefour, they have really nice noodles, different types of noodles, Korean noodles. Check them out. Yeah. My stuff are from Carrefour, by the way. I didn't show you. Nivea, this thing has become so expensive, guys. Like, why is it going at 800 shillings? Okay, but it was on offer at I think 600 and something, but wow, 800. And then I got some sweets. I just love sweets, and I feel like this is the right time for me to be having sweets in the house, because most times I'm snacking, guys. By the way, I know I bought so many stuff, but yeah, it's because last time I bought so many food stuffs and cleaning stuff, but I need to go and buy some other cleaning stuff there. Yeah. So I got Oreos, these different types. This is the original and this is golden. I got different types of chocolates. I've really been so addicted to chocolate lately. Na siji hiyo yogurt imechafua. Yeah, so here they are. Different types of chocolates. This is crunchies, this is biscuits, this is mint crisp, and this is cashew and coconut. They're all from Cadbury. Cadbury is one of my best chocolate brands. So this is the one. This is the one named Lipasuka. Nona. So yeah. Zesta, peanut butter. Yeah. And then pasta. Santa Maria. Aki Konza, this is the one that has been chafuad kabisa. You. And then another yogurt, Delamere, and this is apricot, orange, and honey, and this is pineapple and coconut. I thought I bought four of these, though. I don't even know. I have two. Oh, kumbe, there are more of these. I bought eight. And chewing gums. And Velvex again. Yeah, hand sanitizer. It's a sanitizer. I can carry it in my handbag. I've realized nowadays I go a lot to town and I use my tattoo a lot, and I've actually realized a lot. Some of you have been telling, I saw you in my tattoo. I saw you. I wanted to sit next to you, but you didn't. I couldn't sit next to you. Or I saw you. You were sitting in front of me. I'm like, why didn't you say hi? And then there are some of you when you're gonna tabia mbaya, you just stare. Wow, I'm just going. I'm even scared, guys. Like, natetemeka. You two, you're just staring. You're just staring. You're just judging me. You're just like, akakas. Or you're just like, like, don't stare, please don't stare. It's either you just say hi or you just go on with your life, but when you stare, you make me so uncomfortable. Please, okay, thank you. Yeah, so I got okay, is this the make? Mama yogurt, yeah. So I got Lato. I feel like last time I got the big ones, they really lasted so well and I really loved them so much. Nilipenda the taste of the maziwa and everything. Tell me if you've used Lato what you think, but I got six of them. I passed through Nini Uko Kunaitwa J, LC Waikiki, and got this. With the guys, LC Waikiki, they always have nice, like, especially winter bucket hats. Where zinakwanga tu zinaka tu, yani zinaka tu foreign, you know, like, they're so awesome. Like, look at that. Najani venye nyulangu ni, but look at that. That is quality material. I need to remove this, but yeah. Quality mat. This is nice. This is beautiful. The other one niliwekea kwa washing machine, and from that time henceforth at CJ, I've never taken my clothes back to that man again. Like, niliwekea kwa washing machine wakaribu two of my best bucket hats. Like, bucket hats zile za nguvu, you can't even yeah. So, oh, there's another chewing gum. I bought two of them. Oh, and other stuff. But why am I even showing? Is it even a mask? Zingine nilizieka tu kwa fridge before they are bife. Because I knew this one would spoil. But let me just show you because they are my favorite. So you guys can know. These sausages from Ken Meat, they are my favorite. And then I always get chicken bites. They are easy to prepare. You can eat with so many different types of meals every morning. And then cheese and sweet corn samosas. I love them. Any easy nakonga, like lazima tu nipate, and I get them. And then mozzarella cheese. I love cheese so much, so I always look for like cheese recipes, foods that have cheese and all that. Oh, and I also got a big mop, because the other one is Yaribika. So, and tampons, yeah, I think that's just that. Also, this is my shopping list. And guys, for some reason, I actually spend less than what I've always spent. Like, I feel like this time I was more disciplined. Yeah, I was like really disciplined about myself, about how I spend money, and I'm so happy about that. Like, wow, actually, that's nice. Yeah, so guys, I think I'll finish this video here, and I'm just gonna arrange this stuff and arrange my bedroom, and then I'll see you guys later. Bye. I love you.